After an active weather Wednesday, heavy rain, severe storms, big winds, things have quieted down considerably for Thursday and Friday. Temperatures have also cooled off. We're going to see some chilly overnight low temperatures. A little disturbance could bring a few showers early Saturday. Looks like they may pass off to our south. And then next week, a round of showers and storms possible Tuesday into Wednesday.